Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and this video will be another quick tutorial in which I want to show you how to save your old files received in iMessages on your iPhone. This also works on iPad, so if you're using an iPad, make sure to stick around. Now, if you are using the Apple Messages app for text conversation with your contacts, you might be using the iMessages service as well, which allows you to share all kinds of files like photos, audio messages, links, and so on. You can obviously access those files by going to the message thread where the file was sent, and if you long press on it, you have the option to save it. But let's say you are looking for a file that was sent to you a long time ago and you don't want to go scrolling through hundreds of messages to find it. Well, Apple created a way for you to see every file that has been sent to you in a chat thread. So if you go to messages and open a conversation and tap this contact bubble at the top of the screen, you will see this info button right here. Press that and scroll down to the attachment sections where you will see all the files that have been sent to you in that specific conversation. What's really cool about it is that the sections are subdivided into file types. As you can see, I can access the photos or links that have been sent to me. So let's say you're looking for a specific photo to save, press see all and select the one you want. Now if you press the share icon in the bottom left corner of the screen, you get the option to save the image, and that's it. That's all you have to do. Beside this, you get all the other options that you might need depending on the file type. So you can choose to print the file or share it through different apps or save it into a folder or on your device or iCloud. It all depends on what you need. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it and found it useful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some similar tutorials or more tech related content, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.